We made it.
The Manitou and Pike's Peak Cog Railway.
Engineer Emily, I just love this railroad. Did you know that this is the highest railroad in North America?
Yes, I did. And did you know that it reaches 14,110 feet?
Oh, yeah. And did you know that it was built in 1891?
Affirmative. And did you know that it's called an incline railroad and uses gears to pull the train all the way up the mountain?
Double affirmative. And did you know that no normal train could possibly scale up such a steep expanse? So that's why the Pike's Peak Cog Railway has to use gears.
Between the two of us, I think we know this train from top to bottom and front to back.
Mm-hmm. I couldn't agree more.
Hey, let's get on board.
Awesome idea. Let's go.
All right.
Hey, anybody want to ride a train?
Yeah!
Yeah! Woo! Whoa! What a view!
Oh, it sure is beautiful!
Wow.
Donut?
Yeah, don't mind if I do. Whoa! What a view!
Hey, have you seen Rich?
You know, come to think of it, no, I haven't.
Huh, I wonder if he missed the train.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a good donut.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
I did it! And I beat Bob and Emily to the top! I'm the champion! What? Oh, rats. Well, at least I beat Emily up here. I sure shall.
Hiya, Rich.
Oh, double rats.
How did you guys get up here so fast?
Well, you know, the train up the mountain, it does run pretty fast, Rich.
You mean there's a train that comes up here?
Yep.
Oh, triple rats.